leading a herd of cows into Central Park. Now that's a different story.
Keep moving, moving, moving. Well, I guess if you live long enough in New York, you'll see everything.
It was head 'em up and move 'em out in the Big Apple yesterday as real-life cows and doggies were rounded up for a shoot on Central Park West the Avenue, and of all places, the heart of Central Park itself, Sheep Meadow. The film is Milk and Money, and Peter Boyle plays a wrangler who rescues the cows after they were accidentally delivered to an apartment building.
I would call it a moment of utter chaos.
Naturally, the cows were given star treatment, and Mr. Boyle said he had no problems dealing with his fellow actors.
You have to speak their language.
Best cow imitation we've had on this show. We've had plenty.
Are you sure that was a cow imitation? Or just indigestion? Well, at the end of the day, they put the cows in a truck and then they haul them home to Connecticut.
Ah,
so that was the end of the story.
Thank you for that bit of information. Yeah.